lovely people! As you might have noticed, I just arrived in Copenhagen and I thought, well, what could it be better timing than starting my YouTube vlogging right now? And yeah, I really want to take you with me on these few days here in Copenhagen. I'm here for Fashion Week and I'm super excited for the next days. I just checked in this cute little cozy hotel Mayfair. It's basically just 5 minutes walk from the central station, which was super convenient. I cannot wait to show you around, and I just want to make it short here because I really want to get changed quickly and head out. It's like 4 in the afternoon and want to explore some things around Copenhagen, go for a lovely fika, and I just saw that Ilium still opening until 8, so I really want to check that out. My travel look was Vogue sweater with this nice little crochet stitching here, and simple jeans and some Converse Chuck, All-Star Chucks, and yeah, let's get ready. I really need to get used to this. Let's get ready and yeah, let's go outside. I just used one of my favorite lip combos. It's from Sweet. It's the Chloe lip liner. It's like a pencil which you can like blend the color, and this is like a toffee nudie brown, and I used this together with the French Girl lipstick. It's like a nice brownie shade, and I love the creamy texture and also like the nighty vibes. So yeah, I quickly changed into this jumper, cozy one, and put these earrings on, and yeah, let's go. So guys, this is my look. I just changed into this black sweater, left the wool jacket on, and my chocolate brown canvas, and off we go. There is still a bit light, the sun is just going down. So guys, first stop here, Rock Bakery. Let's see, they are open until 5. Let's see. Oh wow guys, this is so pretty. Guys, I'm just heading to the Ilium, and look how pretty the city is when it's dark. Thank you. washed my face and got rid of all the city dust, and I'm super tired. This was such a long day. Woke up at 5 and haven't had much sleep last night, so yeah, I'm very looking forward to a good night's sleep. Tomorrow's another exciting day. And I just tried this Lumine Nordic Clear Calming Hemp Oil Cocktail. It's so good. Oh my god, it smells good, and the texture and how smooth it applies to the skin, and how good I can move it in with this beautiful gua sha from Be Well, by the way. It's like a very nice beauty cosmetic saloon in Vienna, and yeah, I had this for like some time now, but I haven't really used it since now. It's so cool that because it's a tiny size and it's good for traveling, so yeah, I just do my night routine skincare to like really release everything like the whole day, and then bed is calling. So I wish you a very good night, and I see you tomorrow. And one last thing, because so many of you have asked me about my lashes. Look, I mean, I have nothing on them right now, and can you see how long they are? Wow. And I'm using since months, probably almost half a year now, I'm using these beautiful sweet lash and brow growth serum, and I'm applying it here on my lashes before every night before I go to sleep, and that's basically the secret of my growing lashes. It's vegan chocolate cheesecake, and oh my god, what? It's supposed to be the best cheesecake in the whole world. That's how they promote their store. Okay, let's try. Okay guys, let's try this. Okay, I'm honest, I already had a bite. It's delicious. Oh my god, so dense, so yummy, and this bottom is a bit like crispy salty. Oh my god, it's a whole dream of chocolate. Super dense chocolate cake. Ready for the official first day of Copenhagen Fashion Week. I just have to do my lashes, and straighten my hair a bit. And then I'm off to go. I will like grab myself a nice matcha around the corner here. Yeah, I will show you my outfit quickly. I had a very good night's sleep. I slept like a baby. It's like, it was really intense, but the thing I noticed is that I probably caught a cold. Yay, I caught a cold. I have a bit of a throat ache, and my nose is, yeah, a little bit sniffing, and maybe you can already tell by my voice, but yeah, that's a situation which we need to deal with. I think I'm gonna get myself also a ginger shot, something like vitamin C boost. This is the one I'm using, GHD. So I think a special collection even. Yeah, I mean, I have straight hairs, but it's always nice to go through them quickly to have them even more straight. And in this very like sleek look. So guys, this is my final look for the first day. Sleek hair, a little basic roll neck underneath, my silver hoops, and this blue man's shirt tucked in the front, and blue jeans, light blue jeans, and with a belt from Aigner. Boots are, sorry for the mess, flattered. They are so cool. I love this like pointing toe. They are so chic. And yeah, I think I'm gonna pair this. Oh, look, the sun is coming out. I need to really like get out now. I will pair this look with this beautiful Loewe bag, and with this golden straps, and yeah, this is how I'm gonna style it. Cute. So guys, I quickly want to show you what I pack here in my beautiful Loewe bag. It's a bit of a space here. My phone will suit in. And here I have my money, my cards, my iPods, AirPods, of course, some tissues, very important for, like, especially today, some, female stuff, and, yeah, and in here I have, like, sanitizer, some perfume, which will also go in here. And of course some lipstick, Rode, the peptide lip treatment, super nice and important. I think I will leave this here today. I have this one instead. Some hand cream, putting in here. And the lipstick of today, it's the Jax Beauty line, the sheer lipstick in Rosewood. I love it. It's a very nice nudie pinkish shade. Yes. All right, guys. My super final look with this coat, alpaca, wool scarf, my loewe bag, sunnies are Maui gym because it's sunny. Okay, guys, ready? Let's go.
So we're laying out that track. What are the first three stops as we're building it and we're walking the path? What are the first three stops on that track? Just off the top of our head, I absolutely won't hold it to you.
And I feel like also holding everyone that works in media, everyone from the influencers to the models to the casting directors, creative directors, everyone that's part of
it. Like, everything you're doing needs to be, if you can do it, I mean, obviously brands that exist, like, that's a different thing. That's, again, back to the unlearning, but I think whoever wants to start new things, like, you know, do it with, figure out what your values are and align with them before you start anything else. Like, because we don't need that many more, like, startups and brands unless they're actually doing something.
That kind of fashion scene is so... it's so old fashioned, and I guess I'm struggling to see how we can implement these changes and implement diversity in cultural contexts where there still is no space for it. And I've been living in Paris now for a year. Thank you.
rest of the colonies.
Good morning, guys. Good morning and happy Tuesday. It's the second day and I'm almost ready. I'm gonna show you my look in a second before I quickly have to fix my hair a bit with this bonding oil from Olaplex. Yeah, today it's gonna be very exciting, especially for me, because there's a show to attend. It's almost 10:30 and I really have to get ready. The first show starts at 11 and yeah, but it's good for me. It's like just 6 minutes walk from here, from my hotel. It's taking place in the auction halls here in Copenhagen. And yeah, after that there are so many other events that I'm gonna attend, and like another panel talk. And tonight there's an after show party going on. Whoop, what's happening here? Where I also been invited from Vane. It's a jewelry brand and they're gonna launch their new pieces, and also like Finnish DJs from Helsinki will play there, so it's gonna be exciting. And of course I will take you with me. For now I'm quickly get ready, finish my look and show you in a sec. So guys, my final look, I think it's very showable, like fashion showable. I put my wool coat over the blazer. I have my like wool pullunder over the blouse. Big chunky earrings, fancy eclectic sunglasses from View Eyewear. And I'm wearing my my Chloe bag. I love it. I love her so much. And yeah, I think it's cool. And loafers from Vagabond. And brown linen pants. It's a chocolate brown linen pants from Mango. And I put my loafers on, Vagabond, very classy, very chic, with some gray socks in it. Let's go. Good to be outside, but look at the weather, it's gloomy. It's gloomy. Why? I think it rained last night. Floor is a bit wet, but let's go to the show. My mood won't be worse because of the weather. I'm still super duper excited.
Back from there, on the
guys, the show is over and oh my god, what an experience. Super cool, super nice, so many photographers in front of the location, and to be honest, I also got shot not only once. And yeah, this is my look. And I will go to have some breakfast now. And a matcha. You guys might guess where I'm having this matcha. At the tea house again, Zing. It's the best. It's very, very much the best. And I'm very picky with matchas. See you later. Back from the show. Quickly changed in the hotel for some other events. Took my Weaver bag again and have a nice skirt on. Nice grayish knit. My blouse, I just left it on. The chunky earrings are also kept. And nice silky skirt with my loafers, some socks. And we need to hurry. So guys, off to the first event today. It's a skin masterclass from The Ordinary. They became the abnormal skincare brand. That's how they name themselves. And yeah, it's gonna be exciting.
So to give you some background on the Ordinary, the Ordinary was founded in 2016, really kind of out of frustration for the beauty industry.
50 other people out there, so it's not on the young person,
correct.
It's on the leaders, it's on the industry. We need to be putting right standards on the get-go, so so you shouldn't give it to the next generation's fault, like a 23-year-old. We cannot expect him to say no to a leader that just like, I'm gonna...
I wouldn't be sat here right now.
Exactly.
If I just said no as that black boy from the ghetto, I wouldn't be here.
Correct.
But the thing is, we're promoting this Devil Wears Prada narrative that there are 250 people out there who will take that job. Forget it. Like, nobody should be working to, like, nobody should be aspiring to that type of culture. And no matter what size your business, because also we have that problem that the majority of our industry is made up of smaller businesses. And actually, they don't have the right structures in process because we don't teach people how to run a business. There are so few big companies, and actually with the bigger companies, there are too many people who've got too many things on their list, so they're not always looking at what people are doing. So actually, as an industry, we need to set the right tone as an and recharge, because if not, I'll be burnt out. Mm-hmm. And it's not fair.
I agree. I think we also need to sort of re-examine this myth around fashion being this glamorous career that unless you work yourself to the bone, you will not get there. And like The Devil Wears Prada is a great example, because that is exactly the message that film put across. And also that film got a lot of people to work in the industry, bizarrely. Yeah. But like, that's the myth that was created. I remember feeling like I had to do that. Worked up.
Definitely go for this one. It's beautiful.
It's really cool.
Look guys, how pretty. Just got it. The new balaclava. I'm obsessed. And I also got a Joe and the juice green tonic, my favorite, my absolute favorite. So now we go to what happened here. Yeah, it's raining a bit, but we stay strong. Now we go to the ordinary pop-up store, and then let's see, maybe we head back to the Anna Axel Crater Hub. There's gonna be a content creator party networking event, so let's see that. And otherwise I will go to Sony, I think. Sony, it's another cafe maybe I had there, or yeah, go elsewhere for some food. So talk to you guys later. Got ready for my almost last event. It's an after show party of Bane. Bane is a label and they launch also jewelry today or soon, and they invited for like drinks, and there are like nice DJs from Finland, Helsinki. Multitasking is not yet my thing. Yeah, and this is my look. Quickly gonna show you. Sorry for the mess, but yeah, this is my look. This is my look. Wearing Sanchez tights and a blazer with like some understatement underwear in collaboration with Kiestutz. And my pilgrim Hannah Schönbeck rings, some multicolor bracelets, don't mind the mirror, and yeah, red lips by Jack, super cool. And now I'm gonna jump into my coat and into the metro. And yeah, let's see what's up in Hotel CC.
Oh,
8:30 and I'm ready to leave the hotel. It's been 3 amazing days here in Copenhagen so far, and yeah, but I'm checking out now. And but I will leave my luggage here still, because I will head to the CIF trade show again. It's like 20-25 minutes by metro, by tram, and yeah, I will check that out before I take the train back home to Hamburg then. But yeah, just wanted to let you know, the evening yesterday, the after show party was very nice acts, and yeah, it's normally it's not my kind of music that I would listen to, like, you know, when I'm on the run or whatever, but yeah, it was very cool to see and interesting. So yeah, suitcase is packed, my outfit of the day, casual but chic, coat, blazer, pullover, t-shirt underneath, it's a bit of layering, and then I'm having my entire bag again, the burgundy one, super cool for traveling because it's not too big, but you fit easily, and this is a size medium, I think, or S even. They also have a large, or is it the large? I don't know, I'm confused now. But yeah, everything fits in there, water, snacks, travel essentials. And then, as you might remember from yesterday, I have my cozy balaclava. I will just already put it over so that I already have it on, ready and set. My cold is still there, but yeah, tomorrow and the rest of the week it's gonna be a bit chilled. So yeah, see you at CIF. The sun is out and I'm waiting for my metro to get me back to the central station, and I'm gonna pick up my suitcase from the hotel, and yeah, the trade show was nice. It was so, so huge. Oh my god, it was... I've never been to a trade show like this huge. It was like downstairs, every brand has a little stand to like show off. And then there was a second floor, which was called Sif Village or Sif City, where you can like go from basically shop to shop. It has a shop to shop feeling, and of course it's especially for buyers, for shop owners who wants to see the new autumn winter collection and yeah, buy some potential pieces for their shop. Ooh, it's so warm now. The sun is so warm already. Feels so good. Such a nice day to travel. So yeah, just that from my side as a quick update, and yeah, see you in the train most probably. Bye.
So deep.
Love, many kisses, and